once that last car gets down towards Oak Street, this crossing should reactivate. At least it's, unless they fixed it. I heard another horn,
but I think it was probably coming from the Dearborn subdivision, which is west of here. See, I hear it right now. I gotta check real quick in a second.
So yeah, once that last car gets to Oak Street, these two crossings here should reactivate.
There it goes. And then once the gate gets down, clears up.